He doing it again.
Phil look like he dead.
What up, y'all? This your boy EB, man, coming at y'all with another video for the 992,000. Hey, I hope y'all like that beginning, man. I had made that boy fall on his face. Nigga did a penguin slide, goddamn. It looked like something from Happy Feet. But anyway, man, in this video, man, I'm pretty much gonna explain to y'all real quick how to get ankle breakers. Simple, you know what I'm saying? It's the same way it's been for the last, since 16 or 15 or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Pretty much, if you noticed in that first clip, I did a crossover before I got that assist. There it is. I'm doing crossovers before I did that shot. Bam, hit a green light, whatever. Now, if you see that score off dribble in the top right of your corner, that means that's going towards your ankle breaker badge, pretty much. That's all you're doing for to get ankle breaker. It's real easy. You know what I'm saying? You see, I did a step back, bam, shot that. There it is, score off a dribble move. But my biggest tip is to do this in my career majority of the time, because you see, I'm not really getting a lot from doing it in park. I only got 700 points out of 5 dribble drive success or whatever, you know what I'm saying? So my biggest tip to you is to do this in my career or Pro-Am. Pro-Am give you a lot of points too, Pro-Am and Rec. But the reason why I say my career is the best is because you can spam dribble moves all day and you can get between 2,000 and 5,000 points, you know what I'm saying, a game if you play on 12-minute quarters like I do, you know what I'm saying? So remember that. Now, that's the basics of how you get it. You can get it through assists, or you can get a dribble move, you know what I'm saying, leading to score. Now, in order to make somebody fall, you know what I'm saying, on 2K19, you gonna have to be in takeover mode to get it. Now, as you saw, I made old boy fall, belly flop on the ground in that first clip, and guess what? I only had ankle breaker silver. But what helped me get him on the ground like that is, if you notice, I was in takeover mode. You know what I'm saying? This year, you know, it's not even about the badge. I heard you can't even make nobody fall strictly off having Hall of Fame ankle breaker. I don't think. Correct me if I'm wrong. You know what I'm saying? If you can, you know, let me know in the comment section if you have or whatever. But from what I heard, you can't unless you're in takeover mode. So what's the point of having, you know what I'm saying, Hall of Fame ankle breaker if you can't even make somebody fall? You know what I'm saying? You might as well just keep gold and just get in takeover mode. Now, in order to make somebody fall, you have to have passing and ball handling as your primary archetype. You know what I'm saying? It sucked, you know what I'm saying, because with my playmaking shot creator, you know, I got shot creating first. With him, he can't make nobody fall. The person you watching in this video that I'm playing with, the player you watching, is my playmaking sharpshooter. Well, sharpshooting playmaker is the perfect term or whatever, since I put playmaking first. So, you know what I'm saying, that's how I made them fall. That's how you make people fall in this game. You have to have playmaking first. Now, of course, you don't want to forget to go to practice and work on these drills. Now, in this clip, you know what I'm saying, I'm about to show some practice I did, like, I think the first day the game came out with my first player, you know what I'm saying? So that's why you're gonna see bronze ankle breaker and stuff like that. So don't even pay attention to that. The whole point of this part of the video is just to show you the ankle breaker drill at the team practice. Now, this year they kind of hold us on practice, you know what I'm saying? They only give you 700 points for a 3-star, you know what I'm saying, effort in practice. Now, you know, used to, you could get about 2,000-3,000 points, you know what I'm saying, last year. Now they give you 700 points. Like, come on now. But that's pretty much it, you know what I'm saying? When you doing a little drill up on getting the ankle breaker, you have to cross, you know what I'm saying, or get past the defender basically. You ain't even really got to cross them over. Just get past them and score in the paint, because if you shoot outside this box, you know what I'm saying, they ain't gonna even count it as a point, you know what I'm saying? So make sure when you're doing that drill, you score inside the paint, do a layup or a close shot right there in the box or in the paint or whatever. But anyway, man, I hope this video helped y'all out. Hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, hit that bell for them notifications, and I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. I'm out. We'll be right back.